Stephen Colbert is not a fan of President Donald Trump's proposed Space Force, a new branch of the military that would focus on warfighting in, well, space. "We already have NASA," the Late Show host said on Thursday. "Please wait until NASA finds life before you try to kill it." See the rest of his takedown in the clip below. Tonight, a space farce. Trump boldly goes where we have already gone before.